Restart local recording. Time for some New Game Plus action.
You can do it.
This play is pretty much like tails any percent, if you have super tails. And Flickies of Doom. Thank you. Alright, so let's not screw this up. Oh, get bent. Wow. That was terrible. Copy. Oh my god. I shouldn't have gotten that. Excuse me? Oh my god. Seriously? Gonna be this shit again? I only have one ring. That's lame. I better get it. I shouldn't be alive. Single spaghetti noodle is called a spaghetto. Interesting fact. Work this time! Okay, why am I lagging? Why is my computer being a potato? Let's see if the law still applies here. Run S- if I run S3K twice in one night, give me a hard time. Unfortunately, if I screw this up royally, I don't have to worry about it. New game plus. Alright, let's not... I have what? Fine. Play Act 2 again. I think I might just try to learn the other way. You know, the way that, you know, normal people do it. Sane people. So how's it going, Moonstruck? You would have seen an even nicer skip if I did things right. I shouldn't even be playing this level. Can't go wrong with bonus content. Yeah, Tails swimming is super adorable. Yep, the boss fight. Robotnik doesn't even show up. Destroy his machine. Yeah, I was too busy setting up this one. Alright. We don't need to see that cutscene. Apparently we need to see the whole Sega. Gotta see the whole Sega. Now, I've been practicing the level wrap for this. Able to get it, but not careful doing it right now. So, still gonna play through this the old-fashioned way. Who made this game again? Nintendo? Okay, no. Gotta be careful with biting this at Super Tails. You kill this boss too fast. Knuckles just doesn't show up. Oh wait, Sony made this game. Yes, I got the music glitch. Enjoy the silence. Alright, got the jump. The little thing you can do. Silence as in lack of noise, not the villains from Doctor Who. It just feels like I was just here about 20 minutes ago. I learned my lesson from that. I get an extra life. And if it gets a Sonic Monitor, it takes damage. No matter how much I press start, I can't skip that Mega screen. Alright. Had to do this as intended. Alright, no troll platform, that's good. And for some reason I don't have by design or and design. And intended. That's what it was. This is his final form, Tails Doll. Alright. Almost hit the side of the cylinder, that would have ruined everything. First try. Keep tapping left. Now we gotta wait for a platform. Okay, yeah, just miss the button. And that's what clouds always look like. And 2020. You're not allowed to go outside. That's what the clouds will look like after 2020. Thanks to less pollution, with less people being out and about, you get to see the clouds the way they should be. Just as nature intended. Yeah, come in, go along the sand, it's fine. Okay, fine. Oh yeah, that was really smart. Alright, so like last time, I'm gonna keep my eye on the ring count. Thought I could have just gone, but I have trust issues. Alright, I need at least one ring. I mean, I didn't say I want all the rings gone, I just wanted not close to 50. The reason I don't want 50 rings, because I don't want Super Tails in this part of a level. Flakies of Doom will open those sand capsules. And it will mess up a trick I have to do right about here. Oh, not this shit again. See, if the sand was flowing, I would have died there. Now that I'm past it, I can get all the rings I want and be Super Tails. And Super Tails is critical for enjoying the silence. Also, not getting crushed. Failed. That's okay, we enjoyed the silence earlier. Up until Knuckles ruined everything. I'm gonna try this again! Alright, finally! Guess I was doing too big of a jump or not in the right place? Something like that? I'm just gonna let this thing do its thing. Let's go grab this. All right. You can call that first try. What a shame, I don't get super tails for this part. Four rings shy. Alright, let's see if I get it this time. I gotta skip. Hidden Palace knockoff. Now I'm only going down here for the sake of getting rings. I'll be needing them. Yep, got the clip. Usually free with tails. Gotta do it right. Oh my god, Butt Spot, you've already butted that. Zero out of ten. Butt Spot, no! Thank you. Okay, I'll let it slide then. Hey, there ain't no salt right now, not yet. Unfortunately, I didn't get to do my swag jump because I had an itch on my face during a precise platforming segment. I had to fly with tails to avoid falling into a bottomless pit. I had a fire shield. Stand on lava with a fire shield. Knuckles is about to... Duckle. You have the oh no's. That's a half-ass slinky. There we go, we got the slinky. Oh no, the Chaos Emeralds! Why did I go newt-newt? Sonic's down. Hey, it's only Seg. All right, look at my time. Thank you. Okay, I didn't lose my shield, but I mean, eh. My brain is not working right now. That red eye is a joke. This time, I'm going to play through Death Egg 2 normally. The only reason I'm doing this is because get bent. I don't want a soft lock. My luck, that's what's gonna happen. I'm on TV pace. I don't remember. Let's play the state. That's a level wrap. Now this part, I can just do this. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. I jumped. Oh, I thought I knew better. I'm curious. But... I don't know how this is gonna work out. Okay, definitely not doing anything fancy. There's PB. And world record. I can finally submit a time. I got a clean run.